Step through that walled garden exit there, you get the most amazing burst of fragrance, which I guess is coming from these roses here, even though we're only May. See if there's another way to get to that little building at the end. This bit seems to go round. I don't think you can get much more English than this, can you? You've got your self-serve cafe, your honesty box for parking and walking around the gardens, and then, out of nowhere, cricket pitch. Now, I know nothing about cricket, but it's got to be one of the most idyllic cricket pitches you're going to find here in Kent, in England. This is Prospect Tower, which is privately owned, but you can see it from where I'm standing now on the cricket pitch. Also, somewhere around here, there's also a pet cemetery. It was built in 1808 for General, later Lord Harris of Serpentham. He called it his whim, and one suspects that the pleasant upper room at least was his own den, in which sometimes his family were allowed for tea. So basically it's a man cave. Estate close to where the little car park is, and you can see the beehives there in the distance, and we're going to go through another wall. So if you want to come for a relaxing day out, this is definitely the place. We're not near any roads, we're not near any airports, there's no trains. You can just sit here and listen to the birds and nature, something we don't normally get enough time to do enough of. I know we've been very lucky with the weather today, but I think whatever time of year you come here, you're going to be in for a treat. This gets a big thumbs up from us. Right, we're going to do one of my favourite things, going into a greenhouse and looking at vines. I used to have my own vine in our conservatory, but we went on holiday and it didn't survive, which is such a shame. And actually, looking at their tomatoes, they're about 50 times the size of mine are for me. They're already flowering. That's very impressive. I don't know what that is. If you do, please leave me a message. I'm pretty sure it's not edible. Plants not for sale. It's lovely and warm in here. This is very odd, it's like going into the inside of a bird's nest. There we go, and we're back at the car park. Please like, share and subscribe and come back every day for a lot more fun here on my channel. stuff is that?
So they just have high boots.
Well, they look like they're just hanging.